Three teenage boys have been charged with felonies in a robbery. This happened back in November on the 6th in Waite Park. That's just a few miles west of St. Cloud. A 13-year-old and 15-year-old suspect are from the area, and another is from Brooklyn Park. Police say the three pushed a woman to the ground, stole her purse. It took weeks for police to find the suspects.